4, 5, 6.
So today is the 20th lesson and culminating event for Brookhaven Elementary School's Dancing Classrooms program. It's a 10-week social development program that uses ballroom dancing to teach social skills. Collaboration between the students breaks down social barriers, teaches character qualities, helps with learning how to respect each other and respect our teachers and those around us. And today, their 20th session is the day that all the parents and their families and their friends come in and they get to see what the students have been working on for the last 10 weeks. So Mr. Duff, who is their teaching artist, is here today to direct the program. He's been the one that's been teaching them for the last 10 weeks. I'm the founding executive director, so I'm here to see what's going on and to moderate the event. We're so excited today. You'll see that these students come in and suddenly have been transformed into ladies and gentlemen right before your eyes. And they're going to dance several different ballroom and Latin dances, read about the dances, and talk about their experiences with it. It's a wonderful program, teaches etiquette, and just in general, life skills that they need to succeed in life, even just to do a job interview, or to learn that maybe they can do something they never thought they could.
Thank you.